true masters of Kung Fu.
Only the world's top killer exudes an aura like that. It crowds the air.
And what is that other aura telling me? Am I looking at the legendary tragic couple, the great
Yang Guo
and the dragon's daughter?
It is a great honor to be here.
We have come to eliminate the Axe Gang, and only the Axe Gang.
You should have killed me while you had the chance, but it is too late. Now that you are here, you are doomed to die.
You are living on borrowed time. Your fate is sealed. We brought you a gift you cannot refuse.
What is this? A funeral bell?
Ha! With the beast on our side, we shall see for whom the bell tolls!
Are you here on their behalf?
Don't misunderstand me. The only thing I'm here for is to kill the two of you. Or for you to kill me if you have what it takes.
What is your opinion, dear?
In this world, good cannot exist alongside with evil. Such is destiny.
Then that is the decision. Shall we?
Okay. Let's dance. That's okay for starters. Now let's try again. That was much better, but you are still lacking precision.
Ah!
the lion's roar could be done through a loudspeaker. I concede my defeat.
Looks like he's not up to it.
This is our big chance. Get them while they are down.
You do it.
I'm gonna be sick. I need a doctor.
Go to hell. You, come here. Hit him.
Okay.
On the head.
Yes, sir.
Hit him on the head.
Okay.
Now's your chance.
Right.
Go on.
I will.
Smash him on the head.
I will.
On the head.
I will.
Beat him to a pulp. Oh. What was that?
Do you want me to beat him to a pulp or just smash him on the head? You are totally confusing.
What happened, boss? Do you need an aspirin?
Pretty big fist you have there. Careful with that.
Hit me.
Oh,